supplies and equipment, $50,000. Patrol vehicle reserve, $20,000. Fuel and maintenance, $25,000. For a total of $420,000.
So we have the island coverages as well. So it does create a challenge because we obviously have to fill those. That's over time. Backfill in the vacancies in Thomaston. So at some point it's going to create a problem. I got to be concerned for the welfare of the guys that fill in the shifts.
Mm-hmm. That's 18 weeks for them to come up with what they can do comfortably, and then have the sheriff department just respond as calls dictate, like you do for the other area towns.
We can't, as long as Thomaston understands the expectation of what the other towns get. You know, we can get there when we can, but
that looks like what it is.
Right. I'm understanding that if we're short for the county, if I'm short staff for the county, it creates a longer response time, really. I mean, we do what we can, we do the best we can. I think we do a pretty good job at it.